1929, Ida Cox, her real name, and she wrote this very feminist song called Wild Women Don't Have the Blues.
Yeah.
Well, at least we have our dogs to come together.
Man, and out there fighting.
Before Elvis did Hound Dog, it was actually a song by a blues singer, a black blues singer named Big Mama Thornton, and she did it in 1952. So this is her lyrics of the song. It's pretty similar in the melody. And see.
Thank you.
We don't know the beat of.